Hello, students. Here we'll discuss an example after studying all elements and point group. This is the example of NHT, where you have to prove that C3 into sigma V1 is not equal to sigma V1 into C3. NH3 is non-planar and it has one C3 and three sigma V. So, left hand side C3 into sigma V1. Here, these are the position of hydrogen. This is numbering 1, 2 and 3 is given. Now, first operation you have to consider sigma V1. That means on the reflection on the this particular one number hydrogen. So it will, what will it do? It will interchange the position of number 2 and number 3 and giving this type of structure, and on this we have to perform the axis of rotation through this axis, that is proper axis of rotation. So one will be rotated and takes the position here, 3 will take the position of 2 and 2 will take the position of 1, as you can see here. So this is the arrangement 1, 2 and 3. Now considering the right hand side, here sigma V1 and C3, first we have to perform C3 operation. That means one will be rotated here, here and this way. So one takes the position here, and on this operation you have to perform sigma V1. Sigma V1, as I said, sigma V1, these are the combination of elements. So you have to consider such plane when which is in your parent molecule. So this will be your sigma V1. So considering that sigma V1, you have to perform that operation. So 1 will be reflected over 2 and 2 will be reflected over 3. 3 will remain as it is. Then it will give this type of structure. As you will see, this structure, that is right hand side structure, will be similar to your left hand side structure. This is an example. You have to find the value of N and K for certain molecule which is rotated about 1140 degree. How you have to find the minimum angle of rotation theta? First, you have to consider, you have to neglect the 360s, every 360s. So, after considering 360s rotation, you get the value of 1080. Thus, theta will be total degree of rotation minus all the 360 degrees, that means 1080, you will come to the value 60 degree. The minimum angle will be 60 degree. With the help of theta, you will able to find out the value of N, that is 6. So Cn will be C6. Now you got the value of N. Now to find out the value of K, K can be calculated as total angle of rotation divided by minimum angle of rotation. Total of angle of rotation is 1140 and minimum angle of rotation theta is 60. And when you divide, you will get the value 19. So, N is equal to 6 and K is equal to 19. Now, C and K will be C6 19. That means rotation by 60 degree and performing 19 operation will give this 1140 degree rotations.